of Lady Study Crew with a very special event. Celebrity chef Madhu Krishnan brings to us, with her trademark dynamism and passion, a culinary experience that propagates caringly selected and mindfully prepared in-season foods that celebrate the ingredient. She has said, and I quote, "I hate to fail. I spend each day with a single point focused to excel. Because excellence is not an option. Because I only compete with myself." Today we welcome Chef Madhu to Lady Study Group.
From scratch, and this is the professional philosophy of mine, which is simplify and edit. But I think it really works for all aspects of our life. So, like I said earlier, I would, and I'm guilty as a professional chef to have started the trend in the country where something was contemplated with that, and it was juxtaposed with something else. It was perched atop another thing, and it was flanked by something else. I already said that to you before, but I'm making a point because. Through the years, what ended up happening is I actually started to simplify, to edit. And while you see a lot of things on that plate today, on the plate with the beets and the cherries and the bandel and whatever, it is still very, very simple. It's an assemblage of things, but the beet still remains the hero. And I'd like your feedback about that over lunch. But I think that whatever we did with that really was, the beet was the hero. You couldn't take away that it was the slow-cooked beets, which, you know, was then attempted with something else, yeah?